Basketball.
I'm thankful for basketball.
I'm thankful for family.
Where's the flavor? Where's the flavor in this?
Hi, my name is Asia, and I'm thankful for my family.
Hi, my name is Cameron, and I'm thankful for my family.
Her.
Period. I'm thankful for my family.
Hi, I'm Kobe Jones, and I'm thankful for my family.
Good morning, Knights Nation. It is Tuesday, November 9th, and KNYT is ready to bring you the news. I'm Ephraim Willis.
And I'm Snai Sidnor. Let's get into the announcements.
There will be a mandatory newspaper meeting after school today from 2 to 2:20. Please let Mr. Hayes or your editor know if you can't make it. Thank you.
Attention Interact members, our next meeting is today during lunch. We will be writing letters for Operation Christmas Child, signing up for new volunteer experiences, and naming October Member of the Month. A $3 lunch of pizza, water, and cookies will be provided.
Registration for next year's classes will be starting soon. Any student who thinks they might want to take an ICC class next school year, like Health and Occupations 105, Biology 140, English 110, CMNET, or some of the classes at Woodrow Career and Technical Center will need to complete an application with ICC prior to taking the AccuPlacer placement test. Counselors will be taking students to ICC November 22nd and 23rd to take the test. Please sign up in the counseling office with Ms. Bishop in order to take the placement test.
But first you need to apply to ICC. Here are the steps to complete the registration. Apply at icc.edu/apply and complete your application. If you are a U.S. citizen, you will need your social security number. Please make sure you enter the information accurately. Soon after you apply, you will receive important details by email, including your ICC ID number and username. You will need this information to sign up for your AccuPlacer test, so keep it in a safe place. See your counselor if you have any additional questions.
Attention all current students enrolled in ICC classes. If you are failing your class, November 15th is the official deadline and final day to withdraw and receive a W instead of an F. Again, a W is better than getting an F on your official college transcript. Please see your counselor right away if you have questions or concerns.
Please welcome our new Illinois Central College admissions representative, Melissa Valen. She'll be holding office hours every Tuesday, 9:15 to 1:10, class periods 3rd and 6th hour in the counseling office. If you're interested in visiting her or asking questions, please sign up in the counseling office with Mrs. Bishop. You can reach Ms. Valen by email or phone call. She is looking forward to working with our high school students.
Our weekly eligibility for winter sports will begin this week of November 15th. Eligibility will run on a week-by-week basis. Starting with the week of November 15th, students will begin earning their eligibility for the week of November 22nd. Eligibility criteria includes no more than one F, no unserved merit halls, no suspensions, ISS or OSS, and no class cuts.
The Shield is the Richwoods High School student newspaper. The students have worked hard to make the school newspaper a professional, informative, and entertaining publication. The Shield has officially transitioned to an online platform this year, www.rhsshield.org. It's been a fun experience learning how to build an online newspaper from the ground up. We still have a lot to learn, but we're enjoying every minute of it. It's not too late to join. It's a great way to meet new people, build your college resume, learn valuable writing skills, and navigate website design. Any student interested in the newspaper should contact Mr. Hayes at thomas.hayes@psd150.org or stop by room 602. Feel free to click on the link and see what all the buzz is about.
Friendship Club members, if you ordered a club t-shirt, they are in. You can pick them up anytime in room 308. We have extras to purchase for $15.
Congrats to our Richwood Speech Team for competing in their first competition this weekend at Olympia High School. We had 11 events, making it to the final round, and top finishers were Sarah Allen, 6th place, Varsity D1, Nettie Needy, 4th place, Varsity 6th in the Varsity Improv 2, Anna Gross, 2nd in JV, Alex Montano, 6th in JV, Ryan Muhammad in 3rd place in JV, Jewel Moore in 2nd in Varsity, Amelia White in 6th in Varsity, Adria Goss, 2nd in JV, Mackenzie Strickler in 3rd in Varsity, Ja in 5th place in Varsity. Great work. Sign up to practice with Coach this week. We have a Normal West tournament this Saturday. If you're planning on competing, you must see one of the coaches and let them know by the end of today. Again, if you're competing this Saturday at Normal West, you must tell one of your coaches today.
GSA is meeting this Thursday on Veterans Day in the library. We will meet after school. Everyone is welcome to join us. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Mon in room 169.
Ravenous Readers members, if you did not get your copy of the November book, please stop by the library and pick one up today.
Haps are in the castle.
Play practice in the auditorium at 6 p.m.
These have been your morning announcements for Tuesday, November 9th, 2021. I am Ephraim Willis.
And I'm Snai Sidnor. Have a terrific Tuesday.
Sarah Allen, how was your first speech tournament?
Good!
Look at all of them. Well, how was your first speech tournament?
It was good. Good.
She feeling anxious to be out. Yeah, I'm going to high school. I can test her.
I'm not trying to banish you, okay? I got a lavish crew, me chase a rocket, day to dream.